Ask any self-respecting G-Shocker and they will tell you that the G-Shock Rangeman GW-9400 is a must-have in every collection. Part of the G-Shock Master of G Professional collection, this Rangeman is not a new model, it's been around for years and I expect it will stay around for many years to come. The G-Shock range is known for consisting of watches that they are well built, robust and extremely tough. But depending of the model you opt for, they offer different things, mainly in terms of functions, but also in terms of the different levels of durability. The Casio Rangeman GW-9400 is a watch that ends up at the top in terms of toughness and functionality. This watch is packed with functions, and it's easy to see why this model is so popular. It carries the G-Shock DNA that people have come to love, and it offers great value for the money, being so tough that it can handle virtually any condition you will put it on, and be a solid partner for many years to come. For several years, Casio had been experimenting with the inclusion of this triple sensor technology into the G-Shock watches. In fact, the GW-9200 Rangeman is a follow-up to the GW-9300 Madman and the Riseman before it. Those previous models contain some, but not all, of the triple sensor technology. The Rangeman has them all, and in a satisfying way, it allows them to live within the durable G-Shock shell and still be easy to operate. I have nothing against the black standard resin case color, but this rather rare and out of the ordinary green color is the main reason why I have bought the watch. The case construction is raised above the screen in order to keep it protected. On top of the bezel, there are information about what each pusher does, so you can easily know which button does what. The Rangeman has one large pusher at 3 o'clock, which allow easy cycle through function modes. The other push buttons are used for regular functions such as modes, adjusting and reverse. The top of the case is held together with the use of 4 screws in each corners, which adds to its sporty look. In terms of size, the Rangeman GW-9400 is rather big, but goes well with its purpose. Having a diameter of almost 54mm and a thickness of 18mm, it was one of the biggest G-Shocks at the moment when it was launched almost 10 years ago. The Rangeman is an imposing purpose-driven presence at your wrist, but it is surprisingly comfortable. With that said, you either enjoy wearing it or need to have a large wrist to pull this off. In fact, it is what to be expected from a G-Shock watch. The resin strap is just as tough as the rest of the watch. In addition, it hugs the wrist very well and sits perfectly on the wrist and wears fine thanks to its lightweight of only 93 grams. It was the first Rangeman G-Shock to incorporate a so-called ABC sensor technology, meaning that it has an altimeter, barometer, and a compass. The watch uses the version 3 module, which has been made smaller and more effective. It uses less power and is able to be more precise. These are features that can come in handy whether you are out in the field or in the water, like sunset and sunrise time, moon data and tides, and if we add the thermometer, then we realize why this model is still so successful today. Equipped also with standard G-Shock functions like alarms, timer, stopwatch, world time, solar-powered technology and multiband 6, the watch was one of the most packed with functions back in the day, and it's still being even today. Being from the Master of G line, it have a specific feature. The instant start stopwatch is one of my favorite features. When in time mode, if you suddenly need to measure elapsed time, just push the lower right button. The G-Shock will instantly switch from the time mode to stopwatch mode and start timing. Many will also like that the current time is displayed no matter what function you are using, like the stopwatch, countdown timer, and so on. The Casio GW-9400 is an utilitarian watch, and we must admit, some may say that it have a cluttered watch face. Its aesthetics could make it not to be a watch you are likely to wear in your everyday life, unless you are a backcountry guide or ranger. However, if durability and longevity are your biggest needs, this could be the one you need to consider. In my opinion, this Rangeman is one of the most important G-Shock models and possibly still the best Casio watch available today. From a durability, functionality and style perspective, it's hard to find and buy something better. It's a fantastic do-anything watch and the easy way to understand the cornerstone feature of the Rangeman, the first Casio G-Shock that includes the full stack of ABC sensor technology. But no matter how good the Rangeman GW-9400 is, its newer and bigger brother, the GPRB-1000 Rangeman, blows it out of the water in every aspect. But this, it's a story for another time. This is a serious tool in a form of a watch, and nevertheless a collectible item. This being said, thank you for watching.